guys, welcome to my channel once again. If you like my videos, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe. So for this first DIY, you need a diya, a paintbrush, sponge, ultramarine blue, white, lemon yellow acrylic paints, any kind of glue, and a combination of two glitter powders. I'm using here cyan and golden. So for this DIY, you need a diya and paint the whole diya as follows. Use white color acrylic paint. After you finish painting, then let it dry for about 15 to 20 minutes. After it gets dried, it's time for some decoration. Use ultramarine blue paint and paint it as follows. Do the same with lemon yellow color. Now merge the center colors using a sponge. If you are uncomfortable while doing it with sponge, then use a paintbrush. Let it dry for about 15 to 20 minutes. Now to avoid the messing up of space, use a newspaper below. Now take your diya and apply the glue on it as follows. Now take your glitter powder and sprinkle it on the top of glue as I am doing. I am using a kind of pattern here. I am applying half cyan color and half golden. But anyways, you can get totally creative while doing this. So now your diya is ready. So for the second DIY, you need a cardboard and cut it into a circular shape of about 3 cm radius. Now take your spoons and cut its head as follows. Do it with other spoons as well. Now take golden color acrylic paint and paint them all up, as you can see on your screen. Now glue all these spoons using a hot glue gun on the base. These spoon heads denote the petals of lotus flower. So in total, you have to make 3 layers of these petals. This is the first layer. Now I'm doing its second layer, as you can see. Now make its third layer. Be careful while using a hot glue gun. Since it's really hot, it can burn your skin as well. So it looks like this. Now since I was feeling its center very ugly, I filled it up with hot glue gun, as you all can see. If you want to do any corrections, you can do so. Since the petals were a bit moved, I placed them up at the right place. Now fill these empty spaces with hot glue gun. After you are all set, Then use golden color acrylic paint and paint its center and everything which you feel like you need to do so. Let it dry. So now it's completely dried and you have to paint the diya holder and you should paint its base with golden color acrylic paint. I'm very sorry if I have done any mistake here, please don't mind that. Let it dry. So now it's dried completely. Place your floating diya on the top of it and it really looks very pretty. Now for this third DIY, actually it's really simple. Take a bowl and fill it up with water. Make sure you don't fill it fully, leave some space. Now sprinkle some glitter powder of your choice. Now take a plastic, cut it into a circular shape and do a cut through its center and place your wick in it. Now take some cooking oil or any lamp oil and pour it on the top of it. Now it's time to burn. Your candle is really ready and yeah, I'm burning it now. And so this is the final look of this diya. I'm honestly very satisfied with it because at dark it looks really very pretty. So this is my first rangoli ever. I am 14 years old but I have never made any rangoli in my life, so this is my first rangoli and honestly I don't know like what to explain you guys because as I said I am a beginner and I don't have any experience on making rangoli, but if you all like this rangoli then you all can try it at your home as well. Me and my team works really hard for these videos, so please support us. Just go to subscribe button and subscribe to our channel. And if you are liking this video, then make sure to like it and share it with your family and friends. If you have any suggestions for the further videos, then don't feel hesitation, just comment down below. And if I can do any improvements, then do let me know that too in the comments. this is the final look of this Rangoli. Hope you enjoyed the video. Happy Diwali to all of you!